Excuse me.
Sorry, ladies. We're just eating tacos. That's all we're doing. Tacos 1986, downtown LA. Hungry in Hollywood, Taco Reviews, CV3, Rick the Jerk. Is that everything?
Grand opening.
Oh, yeah, grand opening. Soft opening.
Soft opening, yeah.
Best tacos in the world.
That's what they claim.
Grand opening next week. She said it. Dog lady said it. We got traditional carne asada, and then we got their pastor with his Abu Dhabi. Say it, Rick.
Abu Dhabi.
Abu Dhabi. I'm doing red sauce on both. That's what we do in this review. Official review is the carne asada. Bonus review for the pastor. I'm just going to call it pastor. Guacamole isn't an extra here. It's part of their everything. $3.25 a taco. I'm not sure about the price, but if it's a 9, maybe. We'll see. Going in. Carne asada.
I swear she looks
awesome. A little bit of a rip on the bottom. I mean, it's a little too wet. But some people like it wet. Falling apart, but not really. I'm going in for another, because the rules are, we get one taco, no limes. Put the limes in your beer. Will it be the first 9? Guacamole, location, homemade tortillas. 9-1, Rick. It's 9-1.
Oh, shit.
Locking it in. It would be higher, but tortillas got a little wet, which means if you got 4 or 5 of these by your 4th or 5th one, it's probably going to break on the bottom. That's probably why they put the paper, but all good. 9-1. We made it to the 9s.
Let's go. Bonus.
Bonus. Same thing, guacamole on it.
This is what they're known for, or?
This is what I always see on Instagram, is their meat, is their pastor. Some people call this like the hipster version of our pastor at Leo's Tacos. I ain't gonna say it too loud, because these guys are from Mexico. Or maybe they're not, maybe they're just hipsters. Who knows? Maybe they're from Ohio. All right, so this one didn't break like the carne asada, so I'm going in. Pastor, bonus. Pretty good.
Maybe I should have gotten a pastor.
Maybe you should have got pastor. Pretty fucking good. Wow. Still doing the review. Taking it all in.
Good time. Don't worry, dude.
You got all day, right?
Yeah.
So this one is going to be, will I travel for it? That's the only thing. Will I travel for it? 9.94.
Oh,
it's
wow.
A 9.4. I tried to get under 9.4. Won't happen. Try to go higher than 9.4. Came from the sky to downtown LA. We're on Spring Street, 1986, soft opening. 9.4 for the pastor. Friday salad was a 9.1.
Yep.
I'm locking it in. Three is over.